Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to talk about marble pothos. So this is my pothos here. So I have them in two different pots. This is the mother plant. I have had this for a while and this is how big the plant is. And I've taken few cuttings from this mother plant and I have transferred them into this pot here. So the situation with this pot is in another pot, and whenever I water, I think the water here doesn't drain. This pot doesn't have a drainage hole, so this is pretty much sitting in water and you can see the roots. I think this is enjoying this particular condition here. I have this one here in a bright indirect sunlight spot. So I think given the situations, it's enjoying the water there. And when compared to the mother plant and the cuttings, the cuttings are doing pretty good than the mother plant. So this might not be the best way to grow it. This here, the marble pothos, is like any other pothos plant. Same way you propagate it, take stem cuttings and you can water propagate, or you can plant them directly in soil. Both ways works very well. And when the top inch of the soil is dry, you can water it. And I fertilize it twice a month. So thanks for watching and hope you guys enjoyed it.